You are listening to the Better Me podcast. Before we get into today's episode, wish you all a fantabulous day ahead. Do you feel like you are stuck in your life and would like to move on? Or do you feel that you need to get past something, some incident, or your past, or really painful memories that's been bothering you for a long time? Would you like to know how to live the best of your life? Let go of the past or whatever hurt you and get ready for the most beautiful life of yours. Then yes, we have got you covered in this episode. All that we're going to be seeing today is about how to get yourself out of that infinite loop of past or trauma or the memories that are torturing you or that are prohibiting you from living the best life of yours, or simply how to get going or how to move happily with your life. We might have not even dreamt of a position where we would have been stuck. Most of us might have been, because we are all emotional beings and emotion is something which is very vital. But when it goes overboard, when you do not have control over it, when you expect too much out of it, or when you give too much precedence, sometimes it tends to be a very catastrophic mishap of your life. When you get hurt, it is normal to feel for some time, and the usual thing that a normal human being would be doing is to move on after some time, after you've learned what you are supposed to be learning from that lesson. But in most cases, even without our conscious knowledge, we get into so many problems just because we haven't totally got out of what we thought or what we should be getting out of. It could have been a childhood trauma, a relationship that broke up very badly, or a very good friendship that turned sour. It could be anything. And that which hurt you has been hurting you for long and long, and you have been trying all that you can to get out of it. You've been trying to do things that you like, you've been trying to make yourself happy, prioritize yourself, care for yourself, do all that you can because you know that you want to get out of it. You know it doesn't deserve your time anymore. You realize that your life is more valuable than sitting and regretting about something that you don't have control over and something that should be out of your mind. But have you ever thought why you weren't able to get out of it despite all your efforts, despite all your thoughts and you wanting to get out of it really seriously? The reason is very simple. Though you feel like you want to get out of it, though you say to yourself that you want to get out of it, though you make yourself a priority, though you come up with so many plan and idea to keep going, to do things that make you happy, to make your life more interesting, do you really want to get out of it from deep inside your heart? Do you really want a solution for it? Because for most cases, the solution is just to let that be and go ahead with your life, not think about it. But to be very frank, you don't have to say to anybody else, but you know deep within you that you wanted the thing that happened to become normal, be it anything that went wrong, to become normal. You actually want, be it anybody, that's what any human thinks of. That is how it is. We are all humans. We all have hearts. We have very soft hearts which long for things to be perfect. We look forward to that love that we did not receive. We look forward to that friendship that shouldn't have ended that way. We also wish only for happy endings, don't we? but that's not wrong. Certain things are practically not possible, and might be at that point of time you might not be able to realize why things happen that way, but you would in the course of time in your life for sure understand why things happen that way, and it is for your good, only for your good, if at all you haven't done anything wrong from your side and still things went wrong. The only way you can get out of that loop of again and again troubling yourself with the past or being stuck somewhere in your life because of something that happened and is still bothering you is to realize that, or to truly from the bottom of your heart, you should make a decision, a very strong decision. And this decision just does not come up when somebody like me or somebody whom you know says to you to take up a decision. It has to be your own motivation. It has to be from your own heart. You have to decide. You are the person who will listen to you. You can might be listen to somebody, but you won't take it up. You may even want to take it up, but your inner self wants what it wants. And for your inner self to listen to you, it is you who has to speak to it. You should think about your life, which has more weightage, which is a priority for you and not the past or something that has gone wrong. And you should take up that decision to move forward, to let go of anything that is weighing you down in your life. It has to be your conscientious and full-hearted decision. If you really wish for a true change, it has to be from within you. Believe me, only then it works. Anybody can motivate you, anybody can inspire you, but the change has to come only from you. Do anything to convince yourself that would work. Instead of trying to change the life, change yourself. Change your inner thought process. Understand that you need to move forward and let go of the past, which is not good for you to hang on to it further. If you clearly understand this and make a firm decision, believe me, nobody else will be able to change you. No one will be ever able to hinder your growth, your progress, your successful life, your beautiful life that awaits you. It is you and only you who obstructs your growth. Nobody is a reason for anybody's success or failure. It is they themselves. And once people understand this, their lives would change, because this is a game changer. Not everybody gets to understand this. Only you can influence yourself, remember that. It's all in your mind, and your mind is in you, and you only are in control of yourself. So you are just one step away from that brilliant life. Take that right decision and stick on to it and see how wonderful your life is. Feel free to share your comments and feedbacks in the comment section below. Also, do not forget to subscribe.